March 23, 2015. Naeev Mona El Najjar, a New York Times journalist in Yemen, reported on the takeover of Houthi terrorists in Yemen. In her report, she often sugarcoated Houthi motives and objectives. She offered the opinion that chance of death to America, Israel and Jews did indeed seem aggressive, but their aggression was somehow well-intended. She also contended that Houthis were not all that terrible. By committing the logical fallacy of relative privation, she argued that some of the terrorist organizations were even worse. El Najjar almost makes it seem like the Houthis were the best natural alternative, since Yemenis weren't used to a functioning government anyway. Instead, she could have showed how Houthi revolutionaries that she alludes to are actually abusing this aspect of Yemeni political thought. Mona also tried to paint a pro-Houthi rally as a way of bringing people together, but on their own terms. Was Mona El Najjar that oblivious, or is she simply trying to make an argument that even the devil would not advocate, so to speak?